hear that? That's some of the wind during this four-alarm firefight in Long Beach. And look at those flames. We know one person was hurt here when it ravaged a strip mall overnight. This happened near Anaheim Street and Olive Avenue. That fire spread fast and got so big that Long Beach Fire there had to call in some help from the L.A. City and L.A. County Fire Departments. The strip mall is vacant due to ongoing renovations. The cause of that fire still under investigation. History.